Radu Drăgușin a semnat până în iunie 2030 cu Tottenham și a costat 25 de milioane de euro plus alte 6 sub forma unor bonusuri. Fundașul de 21 de ani a devenit astfel cel mai scump fotbalist român din istorie.
I just feel excited. I feel very, very happy. It's a big step for me, but I feel that it's the right step. I can say the decision was inside of my heart. I had a couple of talks with the coach. I felt really good connection with him since we've talked. He told me that he really wants me to join them. He likes my way of playing, and he thought that and he's thinking that I'm a good fit for this team. I like this kind of football, high defense line, aggressive.
Radu Drăgușin poate debuta în Premier League pe un stadion de legendă, Old Trafford. Tottenham joacă duminică împotriva echipei Manchester United.